Now comes the question, how did the idea come to do this?
I was founding member at the team of TU Budapest in the beginning of 2007. And after a short time I became team captain there, so I was a bit more than 2 years team captain at TU Budapest.
This upon a time Alex was my boss. And now you can see that we changed something.
Yeah, I see.
And after I had my diploma, Tamás Csütörtöki called me. He at that time I was in Budapest working, and Tamás was here in Győr at a company.
I've got an idea. I told to Mr. Imre Pintér, and after that I said, okay, I need a guy who scored. Alexander.
And he called me. I was on the way to home and called me.
Hey Alex, what do you think? I want to make a Formula student race here in Hungary. I don't know if you're dummy. No.
Okay, and we talked 5 minutes on phone, and then I decided I move to Győr and we do this.
And it's the second year of Formula student in Hungary.
The first moment I saw it as a good idea, and I would like to participate, and I hope it works.
So it did not took long. So I think everyone, the teams, the organizers, the sponsors, everyone have to work together to make the whole Formula student story go on in the world.